superhero stuff, you do wrestling stuff. What kind of drew you to the wrestling side of things, you know, whereas that is a medium that hasn't always done as well in comics?
Yeah, you know, because it hasn't done well in comics, I felt almost like there was an opening in the market. And I was just really excited to kind of tackle something that I knew I was passionate about and that I knew I could just make special. And it was as simple as that. You know, I was like, I love this thing, I want to make it work, and I want to share my passion with other people, and that's kind of how Do a Powerbomb was born.